be back, shall we say. Having been away for a few years, things have changed. Not a lot in terms of music. The same old bunch of fucking assholes are still there at the top, running all the magazines and running, oh my goodness me, MT fucking V, politically correct that we are, you know? Oh, does my heart really fucking sink at the thought of not being on MTV? No, my friends. Anyway, this little tour that we're doing, this little evening get-together is short and brief, and as you've maybe noticed, sort of pretty packed out and all the rest of it, which is kind of cool because we don't even have a fucking record out at the moment, in case you may or may not have noticed. So we're going to do a song now. This is a song about, we get misunderstood sometimes in the press. Every now and again, we do a song title and somebody thinks, oh yeah, bunch of white kids. So this is a song, tell you what it's not about. It's not about B.W. Griffiths, the birth of a nation, and silly, stupid fucking trailer trash and silly white pointy hats wearing sheets. This is a song about William Wallace, Braveheart, Scotland, and freedom. It's called The Clansman. Thank you.
Yeah.